To prepare for your medical injection, your ophthalmologist will clean your eye to prevent infection and numb it with anesthesia to reduce discomfort during the injection. The anti-VEGF medication is injected into the vitreous, or jelly-like substance in the center of the eye. You may feel pressure in your eye when the medication is injected. After the injection, your eyes will be examined before you leave the office.